Ranos here, and welcome to another episode of The Outer Worlds. Where... we need to explore. Hello?
Had your rations yet?
Yep. Two whole cans of salt tuna.
Okay. Hi. I'm wearing their armor. And there will be a bit of lag due to the fact I'm rendering a video at the moment. Okay. Interesting.
Wish we had some better rations.
We should keep our voices down.
Is this the... oh! Don't be here. Should have figured it was that sort of place. You know, with the whole wanted posters and everything. What's a barbershop right here? The hair changes whatever I want. But if I'm not mistaken... the frick? Oh. Alright. I'm gonna borrow something. Yeah, it is. Let's see if I can sell things. Hello?
I don't know you. Amelia Kim, Spacer's Choice Beverage Dispenser. I don't know what you're about, but this here's a Spacer's Choice drinking establishment. We're all loyal, hard-working company folk here.
Well, that's a rude one to say. Let's do perception.
Am I that easy to read? Yeah, we've been having some problems lately. Loyalty issues, lines in the sand. I know where folk in Edgewater stand, but you, I don't know you. If you're gonna have a drink, I'd like to ask that you do it within the premises. Can't have you taking drinks over to those deserters.
Deserters.
Traitors. The lot of them. Bunch of folks decided they were tired of working and went out into the wilds to fend for their own selves. Town's already struggling to make quotas, even without that band of slackwits abandoning their posts. Bunch of lazy, shiftless rung leeches. Anyway, enough about them. What can I do for you?
This one.
Right up.
Your merchant skill is equal to the value of your best dialogue skill. It's used to negotiate prices when buying and selling from vendors. Ready then. This is everything I can buy. None of it is all that good. Wait, hold on, what's this? Oh, caffeine. So I got 131. Well, see you later. Alright then. Where to next? Hi.
I've got some time. Oh, I'm an actuary. That means I keep tabs on a worker's living expenses. How much it costs to feed, clothe, shelter, bury, and replace your average human worker. Technically, I'm employed by the Spacer's Choice Department of Human Resources.
Hmm. Cool. Alrighty then. Ooh, I bet I won't be allowed in here. Hi!
You're safe. Inside the walls.
What?
I'm sorry. I'll just be a minute.
You had a minute. Next one comes out of your pay.
He's off the threats, friend. I'm going.
Boss's orders. We all got quotas to make.
Ready then. Hmm. Just looking around at the moment. Hi.
Got my sights on you.
Okay. It's not saying I can. It's not saying steal. It just says take. All right. I'm not stealing it. Then it's fine. I have every right to take it. Although I'd be selling it. Who knows this place? Hi.
Work fortifies the spirit.
Uh-huh. Hi.
Hey there, Mary. Don't see you round here too often.
Oh, I just came to talk to the vicar is all. None of us are above confessionals.
What have you got to confess? You ain't thinking of deserting, are you?
What? No. And I resent the accusation.
Wasn't nothing but a question. Do excuse me.
I must be on my way. Verity to you.
Alrighty then. Well, I guess that's this guy. I wonder what would happen if I was to shoot him. To take him out and leave him dead. Ooh, that could lead to some interesting results. Of being shot at. General Star. This could prove useful. Hi.
It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's choice. And before you ask, I'm all out of deluxe salt tuna. All I've got is gourmet.
Uh-huh.
You ought to go have a talk with the boss, Reed Thompson. He's up in his tower above the cannery.
Okay.
Music to my ears.
Ooh. I have no idea what these are. Huh. Quite a lot of things. Need to compare them. That's got 9, but these are a bit too expensive at the moment. I think I already got this one. That's too expensive. No.
Spacer's Choice, the brand of choice for spacers on a budget.
Hmm.
Go right ahead.
What,
you mean Edgewater? That's a peculiar question. This a test. Am I being tested right now? It's, fine and dandy. Couldn't be happier. Wouldn't want to spend my life working anywhere else. Prettiest little town on Terra 2.
Let's see that one.
I have every reason to be. I caught a real break working in a place like this. I don't get paid for banter. Was there something you needed? Go right ahead. Other than yourself? Definitely the vicar. Don't get me wrong. He seems a decent man. Cut from church cloth, knows his scriptures. But there's something about him that bothers me. Like he's not one of us. Sometimes I suspect he doesn't even want to be here.
What?
I'd keep a few paces between myself and Miss Holcomb, the town mechanic since her dear father left the workforce. No ill intent in her, mind. Just a queer sort, restless, scatterbrained, inclined to do first and think after, if you take my meaning.
Huh.
Amelia. Definitely Amelia Kemp. I advise against stepping foot in her drinking establishment altogether. Word is, they're gonna replace her with an auto mechanical barkeep. She's, what's the word? Obsolete. You don't want to associate yourself with that kind of person.
Okay. Well then. What was this thing? Is it glowing? Well, that's weird. So that's the general store. Loot. Wait. I went straight to junk. It's only worth 13. Yeah.
What's up inside the walls today?
Nothing for us outside those walls. You ought to know that.
Well, let's head over to the tower. Mine. I reload my weapons afterwards, because I don't think they'll be too happy with me getting my weapons out. Let's head in here. Anyone here? They're going to troll them going this way. How about I go towards the guy first? Existing. Anyway. Wee. Going to the top.
The grease monkey, Argo.
I'm sorry, Mr. Thompson, sir. You asked why it's taking so long to fix. The answer's technical.
Don't apologize. Just try using small words for me.
The cans bust open in the oven because she's set to cook saltuna, which isn't what we've got. Mr. Thompson, I think there's someone here to see you.
Focus, Miss Holcomb. You and I are still talking. Let's start over. Walk me through the process. Show me where it's going awry. Seems we've got a guest. Really now, Parvati, I do wish you'd spoken up. I do apologize. I was given no forewarning of your arrival, or I might have welcomed you at the gates myself. I'm Reed Thompson, Outpost Administrator. I cannot help but notice you are not in uniform. Yes, so it dawns on me. Seems I allowed my excitement to run away with my wits. Been a few seasons since we've had a visitor pass through.
Power regulator.
The only regulator we've got is hooked up to the town transformer. Mr. Thompson ain't liable to be keen on dismantling it.
I beg your pardon. I am most emphatically not keen on any such thing. I can't let you have our power regulator. But I happen to know of another one. And I happen to know exactly how you may retrieve it without frying yourself in the process.
Cool. Theory.
There's a power regulator in the old botanical lab. It's mostly abandoned, so all that power is being squandered. Go down to the geothermal plant. Reroute power from the botanical district over to us. Once their power is shut down, you can have their regulator and be along on your way.
Sounds easy enough.
I was not entirely sure how to tell you this. The botanical labs are not legally inhabited, but there are people who live there.
Hmm. Oh, you mean marauders?
No, I do not imagine they will be pleased. But like a parent disciplining an unruly child, you will be doing them a kindness. The people living in the botanical labs, they're deserters, former workers. I need them back at their posts. I need them to come home.
Hmm.
My hope is that by cutting off their power, you will convince those deserters to come back to town. Before you go to the plant, I want you to stop by the botanical lab. Speak to their leader, Adelaide. Tell her the power's about to go, and that it's time her band of deserters came back to town.
Okay.
My dad told me all about the plant. Taught me all he knew. I could come in useful. I mean, if that's all right with you, Mr. Thompson. Sir.
I hesitate to part ways with Miss Holcomb, but I cannot deny that she is talented and may prove useful to you. You will need an administrative passcode in order to enter the plant. I am trusting you with mine and trusting Miss Holcomb to guide you if you'd like.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure? I imagine Miss Holcomb will make a reliable companion. She knows her way around the Vale.
I'm fine on my own.
Oh, sure. I mean, you got your own business and all, so I'm sure you... Sorry. I'll just be in my garage, fixing stuff.
Right then.
You may find Miss Holcomb at her garage once she and I are done talking. I want you to know I appreciate what you're doing for us, even if you are a stranger. Best of luck to you.
Alright then. Time to get out of here. Down we go, down we go! Well then, I'll see you sneaking over! And shoot them all! And that door just closed for some reason. Hmm. Eh. Huh. Anyway. Let's get going! We got a place to shoot up. Now, if we convince them to come back peacefully, then I guess that could be beneficial. But for now, let's just head outside. Hmm. Let's see if we can go inside this one. Vending machine. A variety of items to purchase, mostly from one company. Hack skill 20 or higher allows you to sell items to the vending machine. Huh. I need a hex skill of 40 or higher. Sell. Wait, it's actually high enough already. So jump for now. Suggesting my hex skill is high enough. Ow. Ooh, I don't have enough for any of these. Kinda sucks. Oh, bugger. What the fuck? Come on. Down that bugger. Alright. Let's head over to here. And, use that. Should allow my health to regenerate. I'm gonna take whatever I can to be sold. What the? Okay. Check this thing. Oh, I don't have one of those items. Was it the appear? They would have been alert and come down already. Well, well, well. That's what I needed. So small stuff to that vending machine in a second. First of all, I need to make sure the right stuff is marked as junk. That's 15 seconds. Whatever. Oh yeah. Let's say no to them. Then I jump too. Great. How about we sell everything? And sell junk. Yay, I got some more money. Still got buying new armor. Dude, how much is the stuff I'm wearing worth? Twelve. That put him up to 195. It's got plus 4 armor and plus 5 to stealth skill. What about these ones? 9 armor, plus 7 to hack. That's plus 5 to stealth and it's 4. It's the same. Both of these are the same thing. That's the melee weapons, that's a dodge and negative 5 to stealth. It's a modifier. 600. Holy hell. I guess we're hacking this thing now. Unlock second story, balcony door, prisoner files. Okay. Messages to that guy. Okay. Well, that's not a very good thing. Unlock. Look, there's nobody around here to see me do that sort of stuff. Well, that helps. Ooh, fancy. That one's empty. And that's about using the workbench to modify weapons. One journal, codex, loot. Bunk. All right, back to this. 6 light special effects knockback, 102, that's 110, that's bleed, the frick, you're useless. And since I already have enough, there's not really many weapon parts. You know, let's break it down. Until I have about... let's say... 20 of each. These two. I think I'll just keep on breaking things down. Then I'll start selling them. Let's reload this thing. Alright. Mag 2 zap, Mr. Power. Big cartridge. Grenade launcher. Ooh, fancy. I think I'll use that instead of a shotgun. It's heavy though. That uses heavy ammo. That uses heavy too. This could be fun. Really? That's the only reason for coming over here? Down I go. Wait, is there a downstairs area to this? No. It's been sealed off. Looks like some homes they were building out back were abandoned. Oh, there's little buggers around. Yeah, Pizza was trying to make a whole new area. For some reason, it all got abandoned. I wonder why. I wonder, was there really anything over there I could use? Maybe. Way to find out, let's get near that. I feel these little guys aren't gonna like it. Let's see. I wonder if they'll run away if I start approaching. Logically, they should. Really tiny little things. Now you guys don't mind me. I have somewhere to be. That's not gonna help. Is that vending machine active? No. Anything I need to collect? It appears they don't really mind me being here since they're outside. I'm guessing. Yeah, they just need to run away. Is it this way? Ooh, mine. Combat. It's got no loot. Why is there a magma flow close by? Now let's take all that. You friendly or hostile? I don't think he knows I'm even here. Anyway, let's just keep on searching for stuff. Getting a lot of heavy ammo. Alright, fully loaded. That's good. Now, what's all the way over here? pit cartridge. Interesting. Not sure what the hell that does. Then again, I could probably just check. Hey. And there. It's not them. What? Did I go completely past it? Weird. Oh well. Let's get moving. Pick up heavy ammo. Light ammo. I can sleep. So this is like a little play home. Any good? It's in better condition than mine. Was basically the same. Let's break it down. You know, just so I have more pieces. Three more and then I won't break it down, just sell them. Now that thing's over there. Let's head on this way to check this broken machine. Nothing in it. Alright, let's get going. Over that way, where my objective is. I'm interested in looking at this lava flow. Are the things down here? Marauder. Ooh. They're not close enough.
Right, you.
Yeah. Ouchie. You get a bit more cover. Should I improve? My sneak is already pretty high. Maybe I should improve tech. Wow, I got 30 on persuasion. How about we go for this one? Oh, I have 10 points available. All right. Let's put that to there. Put that up by another two. And put that up by some more. And done. Perk. I got the points. It's only on every even level. Right, down a little buggers. Light machine gun. Okay. I need to heal. Have you? Let's see, anything else? Ooh, there's stuff in here. Oh wait, those bit things have been picking up his money. Oh. I just keep putting the ones that increase your max health temporarily just into junk. Quite a few things there now. A hunting rifle. This is heavy ammo. 18 damage, 66. That's more my style, to be honest. Let's see. A trip blade. Yeah, it'd be much better suited as my melee weapon. It's a light machine gun. Assault rifle. I don't know. Either way, hold on. How many weapon parts do I have now? Three more. Let's break you down. Boom. Now that's all the weapon parts. Did I get any armor? No. Okay. Let's just get going. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Finally got myself a sniper. Well, a sniper-like weapon, at least. Oh, that's person. Oh, the hell, I took the head off. That's a new armor. Tech skill. More defense, but it doesn't have anything on stealth. It's kind of what I'm after, really. Breakdown. Anyway, though. Towards the objective. Unless being sidetracked. I'm able to explore this place though. Not very big, is it? Well then. We are able to go to more planets. And that map might actually increase as I go to other sectors. So I might only show one sector at a time. Alright then, let's see what we got over here.
Hear that? Kill them!
How cheap. Well, I'm taking them down pretty damn quickly. It's doing a lot. Rebuilt mining gear. Interesting. Let's take all that. Let's get to you. More armor. Assault rifle. Okay, let's see. Oh. Bit cartridge, which means that's a bit more money for me. Now let's see what's in these things. Right, look, ammo for this. What light ammo? Well, since we are going indoors, I'm gonna stick with this. And let's see what we have in here. Random stuff. Okay. Quite a bit of heavy ammo. Still not a lot, but better than the frick of the year. Got a letter today, Relocate the Edgewater Cannery. Okay. Well, that's this place, well, that room looted at least. We head upstairs. So this is where Edgewater was originally meant to be. Huh. But yet something changed and they decided to move it. Ooh, that's a lot of heavy ammo. A little spaceship. I need to go all the way over there. Anyway, how about we head around here? What the frick was over here? Oh, that's just another way in. Huh. Looks like I probably explored the whole place by now. Well, I guess I've got some new goodies. Any riddle? Oh, even more containers. Nothing in that one. A bolter pistol? That's gonna be interesting. Codex. Oh, it's in logs. Okay. Okay, I need to be in inventory. I got quite a few new things. Stealth skill for armor. That increases sneak. I don't have health shown, so it's fine. 6 will increase tech skill. Freaking hell. The hell? 25 multiplied by 3? Uses energy weapon or energy damage. Oh, so these. Hmm. That will be interesting to try out. But that they both use heavy is a not a good thing. Hold on a second. This seems to have a lot of bullets loaded. Ooh, it also has 18 bullets loaded at a time. I have to find a target to test this thing on. There's a hooded marauder. Interesting. Couple of them. Ooh. Yeah. Ouchie. Oopsie, that was a miss. Oopsie. Ouchie. Okay, let's switch this one. Still loot these buggers even after they've been turned to dust. Just like in Fallout. Blew a couple of them up though. Abandoned industrial zone. So many bloody weapons! And so many bodies flew god knows where. Getting a lot of ammo, bless. And take those. I really sent people this far back. Wow. I guess the explosions really did send people far. Huh. Oh, mate. Huh. Neat. Kind of not gotten used to setting off mines, to be honest. That should help out a little. Hello, robot. Okay, I'm back to full speed. And... nope, nothing to appear. Anywho, though. Looting that thing. That's gonna loot. Looting that thing. Nothing else to loot in here. Let's loot that thing. That's not good. There's a bad guy right behind that. Let's see. It's just standing there at the moment. Frick. Wasn't there someone just here? She doesn't know I'm here. Hi.
Wow. You put those marauders in the dirt quicker than the masked marketeer. Teach me your ways. Only thing unscrewed around here is the head of that marauder you took down. Never seen moves like that outside my serial dramas. Yeah. You, on the other hand, you were a sight to behold. If I had half your skills, I'd be the greatest outlaw the coast has ever seen.
Huh.
I'm great at clarifying. No. I insinuated myself into their company, see? And they didn't seem to mind one whit.
Huh.
I may have bartered them a few boxes of Adrena time, but yeah, I'm sure that's got nothing to do with it. I don't know. The vital processes that constitute the miracle of life are mysterious and unknowable. Oh, you mean around these guys? The marauders wouldn't hurt me. They love me. I'm practically their queen. Yeah, it must be my natural charisma. I got kicked out of Edgewater on account of falling sick with plague and stealing some medicine to treat myself.
Oh.
I'd heard some outlaws set up camp in the botanical labs. I decided to throw in with them, seeing as I always wanted to be an outlaw myself. Instead, what do I find? But a bunch of former workers camped out around a greenhouse. I couldn't just go back to the cannery, so I was stuck with them.
Huh. Right. See you later. I got places to loot. Alrighty then. Money. And bullets. And a ring. And more junk to sell. I'm gonna find a place to sell something. It's my carry capacity anyway. Ah, that's a lot of weapons. A couple of these need a bit of fixing up. Oh, they all do. That's a bummer. Anyway, electro regeneration. You can go to junk. You're going to junk. Bunk. Let's get rid of those. I really want their natural regeneration stuff. I'm getting a lot of the armor pieces. 15. It's about 22 weapons. It's a lot of junk to sell. Loot. Combat. Okay. Alright then. So I've got a carry capacity of 80. I currently have 66 worth of items on me. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna go upstairs and do some more looting. Yeah, open. Okay, not sure why that guy didn't really do anything when everybody else was being shot down. Whatever. Ooh, a lot of stuff there. So I've got so much of this stuff, I think. Boom. Anyway, got more places to loot. More weapons to find. Ow! That was too damn close. Okay. That would do. Alright. Why did they put mines bloody everywhere? So annoying. Open that. And good stuff. Ooh, cobbled exosuit. Ooh, quite a few bits and pieces. Check out what that new armor's like. Wow, look at all the money I've got. Tons. And what's a tech skill type? Pristine. Okay, so how many pristines do I have? Ah, this one. That's pristine. All the others have the same diamond marker, so none of them are pristine. My health is still going up. Marauder up here. Oh, indeed. Or sleeping. He's dead. Okay, let's head back in and see if there's any other buildings to loot. Should be able to find something. Now let's see. Pretty much got everything, I guess. Yep, got everything. Time to continue. Continue on the way, all the way up. Although I should really consider ending the video here. Is that bugger dead? Ringleader. Ooh. This could be fun. Bugger. The shake on this is a bit annoying. Well then, that's quite annoying. Ooh, his head off. Okay, now I'll go for you. And you. And you. Quite a few things on you. I'm very incumbent, aren't I? Oh, bugger. I think the best thing I should do is lock, well, break everything down. That should reduce my carry, well, how much weight I've got on me. There's one dead over there too. Yeah, I'm gonna have to break things down. Oh well. Oh, buggering hell. Item repair. Well, you're fancy, aren't ya? How do I repair you? You don't. Nope, okay. Hey. Yep, I need to go back to get things repaired. Alright, I'm going to end this one here while I choose what I'm going to break down. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.